Catch your both toes and inhale, bum above. Exhale, going down. Draw nose within your toe or the ground. Slowly release and come up. Straighten your both legs. Relax. Break your legs. Rotate your anka 3 times. Clockwise and 3 times. Anti-clockwise. And then go to the anti-arthritis asana. Now first we're going to do the stick posture. Stick dandasana. This is stick posture. I remember dandasana. Your backbone should be straight, but your buttock should be on the ground. Come back. And then we'll do the anti-arthritis. Toes towards your body, should be 60 seconds. Toes towards the ground, try to touch the ground so you will get the gold. Not get it from Gucci, not for me. Bring your left leg. This is anti-arthritis. Ardha Madhyanchasana. Your right leg over your left knee. Raise your hands. Touch your ankle or your knee. And turn your body. This will inject naturally insulin in your pancreas. So we're going to release and change your right heel on your buttocks, left leg across, raise your right hand. Touch your left ankle, squeeze, and turn back. Turn your body. Slowly release and come back. And we'll do Kamukhasana. Kamukhasana. Your right leg over your left leg. Sit in between your buttocks and touch your hands, whichever is on above should be the hand that is rising. Touch your hands at the back and look up to your right elbow. Slowly release and change. Your left knee over your right knee. Sit in between your heels. And then raise your left hand. Touch your hand at the back. And look up through your left elbow.